just nobby. All right, next week's the Halloween show. Here's the Channel 4 News. I'm out and dress it up.
A week ago, we were saying the drought, we got no water, we're running out of water, we've got to have more water. And here we are, a week later, going, too much water.
And right now, historic rain, flooded roads, power outages, and neighborhood damage. The storm soaking the Bay Area, and now it's headed our way. If you watched the 49ers game right here on NBC4 tonight, you saw just how hard it was pouring there.
Yeah, the live radar network right behind us, that is tracking the storm, and it's set to come here in just a matter of hours. With this storm, heavy winds, rain, it caused the scaffolding to collapse in San Francisco. Debris was scattered all around the street. Now, fortunately, no one was injured. But in other parts of the city, residents had to be evacuated over threats of fallen trees. Others were told to secure any outdoor items and structures that could be loose.
Yeah, but first of all, tracking this storm. And Storm Ranger 4 is Simi Valley. This mobile radar truck gathers information to show the storms, giving you a more accurate picture of when the rain will arrive. Meteorologist David Bigger is timing it all out for us tonight, David.
Yeah, so far it's going to be dry for the next couple of hours, Jonathan. Here's the first one. Radar network as a whole, and you can see that it's dry across the region. Here's